When you try your best but you don't succeed. When you get what you want but not what you need. When you feel so tired but you can't sleep. Stuck in and the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it
pictures. Robots are portrayed as bad guys oftentimes because the unknown equals fear equals drama.
Classical fear with regard to robots in science fiction movies is that they're going to become smarter than us, and therefore they will dominate us, control us, we'll become their slaves.
The villain side comes from the fact that they may replace us. It's like they're impersonating us, right? It's a crime to impersonate us.
And I will try to fix you.